We're in Casino Park, Fresh Meadows, New York. Sunday afternoon, August 11th. We're going to go for a little walk. You keep sending me messages.
That's Cheryl. She'd ask me questions. They say people that observe in the program.
Oh, you can see the fish right there. Look at this. Oh, that's a carp. That big one there is a carp. He just went under there. There's a big one, a carp. No.
You're so used to being fed.
I know. You don't supposed to feed them the protein dog food?
Yeah. How do you want me to?
Like this, just like that, like so far.
Oh, okay.
You don't have to go so far with you. Yeah?
Well, I can't see in there anymore.
Like this with the water in the background.
Yeah.
$30.
Yeah.
Now, years ago, it used to be like $10. Yeah, I haven't gone fishing in a long time. All right, take care. $30.
How much are you
paying? $10. For me, that's why, you know, like in Long Island, the saltwater fishing, it's like, I think it's $30 also, I think, on this stuff. Okay, already they're throwing garbage over here. That's a shame, man. Knuckleheads. Yeah, that garbage. Garbage can right there, and they throw this stuff right here. You see that lid?
Yeah.
And the garbage can is right there. Somebody made a trail here. Vitamin D. Look, they close this off. You see the turtles over there? Look, on a rock. Park. for you. A tree fell on a young pregnant lady, and she died. I set up a little memorial, and they removed the bench. You know what sad is? It looked like somebody put a beer can there. They put
it might be like Chinese.
Oh.
Chinese.
It could be like I see food. Oh man, that's sad. Yeah. Husband, and she was Chinese, you know,
yeah.
American, and her husband,
American.
Bulgarian, but from Bulgaria.
Oh, yeah.
He's in the National Guard, yeah.
Yeah.
It over there. See, it was over there?
Oh, that one.
And they cut it out.
Look,
yeah. And it just fell over. The bench was right there, they removed it.